What's taking so long? I need my money.
I'm doing my best, but he's as tough as a stone. I would rather I torture him to death. You won't find out much then. Just give me time. He'll crack soon.
Let's hope so. What the?
That was him. Guess he took matters into his own hands. We'll have to find another way to get the information we need.
Grim Facade.
Detective, our city is in desperate need of help. Someone is murdering people in their own homes. The maniac leaves a red cat symbol on the doors of his victims before he kills them. Today, the symbol appeared on my son's door. I beg of you, save my child. Mayor Marco Ricci.
Thank you. Please, get this thing off of me.
Thank goodness you arrived in time. I know the type of key that should unlock this contraption. We used them a long time ago. There might be one here in the office. I'd better not touch him. I don't want to set anything off. I trust you, Detective. Please, hurry. There's no time to lose. Thank you, Detective. I knew you'd be able to help us. You have quite a reputation for extraordinary cases. This one should be right up your alley. I want you to have this. It reveals the past in a certain way. Maybe it'll help you catch that madman.
Person who attacked me.
Don't count your blessing just yet. I'll get you eventually. I'll get every last one of you. My way, Detective, or you'll be next.
Yeah. Follow him. I'll stay here with my son.
Welcome, welcome. My store is here for you, even when I'm not. Please, look around.
A person in a mask. No, sorry. All the bridges are up, so they couldn't have gone to the old town. The only place to go is to Bertrand O'Neri's house.
I need more money. I'm about to mortgage my house.
I'll get you money, Bertrando, but I need guarantees. Give me your key so I can copy it.
I told you not to let him scare you.
You must be joking. I'm not ready to die. You better be careful yourself. He'll kill you too.
Do you remember Vincent Conte? Do you remember 1850?
But I saw him die. Who are you?
I am Vengeance. We've got company, but not for long. Die. detective. You just couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? But I'm not worried. You won't be bothering me much longer.
Help me, please. This thing is going to kill me. Thank you. I really underestimated that lunatic, but I won't make that mistake twice. Now I can help you catch him. His name is Vincent Conti. He's the former leader of a gang called the Red Cats.